I desire, Honorable Lord of Hollows.
Ah, greetings, our Lord and Liege. Good tidings. Thy spouse is ready. The time is ripe to greet him. The boy awaits thee in the hidden dark moon chamber of Anor Longno. So thou mayst a true monarch become. Till we meet again, may the dark sigil guide thee.
Welcome, our gracious lord. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. Please, take the sword of avowal. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet. Your spouse awaits you. You are very near. May you be the truest lord of Londor yet.
lord in liege. I presume thy holy vows are sworn? Wonderful. Now thou art the true and deserving lord of Hollows. With a spouse, the strength to claim the fire is thine. Thy lordship, I prithee wrest the fire from its mantle. I, Uria, and all Londor embrace thy impending lordship. O lord and liege, I prithee, play the usurper. When the moment cometh to link the fire, wrest it from its mantle. The age of fire was founded by the old gods, sustained by the linking of the fire. But the gods are no more, and the all-powerful fire deserveth a new heir. Our Lord of Hollows, it shall be who weareth the true face of mankind. Be safe, our lord and liege. I prithee wrest the flame from its mantle.
Oh, then we're both safe and sound. Thank the gods for that. I don't like getting things so close. I might have died if it wasn't for that peculiar onion knight. But in the end, it all paid off. Take a good look. They're sure to be of some use. You can keep the ring. Goodbye. And stay safe. Oh, this place is a bore. What good is thievery if you've nowhere to go?
Given up. Well, nothing has changed. You're not inclined for sorcery. It is either a natural fit or no fit at all. Be on your way then. You're unkindled. Shouldn't you get back to your duty?
Is that how it is? Enjoy your long sleep.
Lost my touch.
Our Lord, I pray when them the eight of the gods on our Lord. Be safe, I pray.
Yeah.
our lord and rightful liege. Speak freely, thy lordship. I am at thy beck and call. Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Ah, well met, Ashen One. How may I be of service?
Welcome home, Ashen One. Speak thine heart's desire. Ashen One, to be unkindled is to be a vessel for souls. Sovereignless souls will become thy strength. I will show thee how. Ashen One, bring me souls plucked from their vessels. Farewell, Ashen One. May the flames guide thee.
Thus forsworn the Lord's mark. There is not more to say. Farewell, our fleeting lord. Thus forsworn the Lord's mark. There is not more. Farewell.
Where are thy wits?
Yule knows not of thy folly.
The Hollow may not be mad.
No one so weak shall ever pass.
Well, well. Well, what warm, umbral ash have we here? It's as if thy fate were with death entwined. But take no note of me. Thy business is thine own. As by now thou surely knowest, there is little I love more than a gratuity of souls.
Ha 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 ha.